together. Gracias. Lucky appreciates them too, even if she doesn't show it. And bringing La Morale was smart. This camp needs young blood. Shakes things up. Now we need to work on Lorenzo. Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say? No filter?
Danny, vamos. To think I looked up to these ancianos. Don't waste your time. We're freeing El Este with or without them. You need to talk to my boss, Yelena. I'll tell Yelena you're on your way.
Tigre, while you're at the facility, there's someone I want you to look for.
Who?
Her name's Gabriella. Her name's Gabriella. She's a girl from the fishing village. Used to bring us food and supplies. Lorenzo used to tease her for her tattoos and her crazy hair colors. We loved her visits, until one day she told us she had some good news and said she'd be leaving Yara. That was the last time we saw Gabriella. My neighbor thought he saw her at that Biovira place.
Tattoos and colorful hair. I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias. I'm worried something terrible has happened.
Stay alert! Watch it! Could be multiple targets!
You better check that. Rápido.
What?
Hey!
come mierda.
One can turn this into Supremo.
Hola.
Danny, the farmers in Fernando municipality has been extremely helpful to Libertad. And now they are getting a lot of pressure from the regime every single day.
What can I do?
You should talk to Señora Toca and see what she needs. She's the president of the farmers collective there.
I'm on it.
She just told Libertad that her farmers are about to break our agreement. We really need these people on our side, Danny.
Danny.
What's up, Honron?
There are some things you need to know about Yelena. She's mad smart. Computer science major, programmer. People think she's just a power nerd. But when the shit goes down, she's a fighter.
How did a programmer become a guerrilla leader?
Guess you didn't see the video. Before there was a La Moral, Admiral Benitez executed our classmates.
Binga. They got that on video?
No. The next day, Soldado stepped to us at the funeral. Yelena led us in the fight. We took out like 100 soldados. That shit was on video.
100 soldados?
Okay, maybe like 50. 15. I gotta go. Just put a soldado in your stash with his pants down. Literally, he's pissing and he doesn't see me. I'll call you back. Danny, where you at?
Getting close, I think.
So you know, Yelena's the big boss. I'm team captain, and you won't be able to miss Gilberto.
Why? Who's Gilberto?
Only the most fabulous spy in all of Yara. You can't even fart in El Este without Gilberto's network hearing about it.
Spies and hackers.
La Moral sounds like the real deal.
We don't fuck around. And if you've never been to Concepcion before, the place has got a curfew. When the sun goes down, soldados come.
Muerto el perro, se acabó la rabia.
We don't fuck around.
Welcome to El Agujero. Try anything and I'll cut your head off and use it as a football.
Nice to meet you too. My name's Danny.
Alfredo. Down the stairs. I hope Sergio is okay. A week ago feels like a month ago. Might be time to swap out people at the cafe. I hate it when people don't call in.
I'll talk to my people, honey.
Big Jorge Nana's gangs are probably on the ship.
You're Yelena?
Mierda!
Danny, right? Where's my medicine?
You mean Libertad's meds?
I gave them to the legends.
No. You handed it to some retirees shitting their diapers on top of a mountain. What could you possibly want from them?
We need more than bullets and guerrillas to take down Castillo. Like it or not, Yaranos love the legends.
Clara Garcia loves her politics. Good luck getting those abuelos off their asses.
We could use La Moral's help.
You know why Clara never told you about us? Because to her, we're just a bunch of kids playing with guns. She loves to talk about the future. But it's her future, not ours. Clara's just a Castillo who lost his dick.
So you have a better plan for Yara?
Bullets first, politics later.
You said you needed volunteers.
Admiral Benitez got the jump on us a couple of hours ago. She's holding my people hostage on a cargo ship.
I'll go.
Alone?
I don't get it. Consider us even for the meds.
Save my people, then I'll think about it.
Mm-hmm.
If you want a ride to the ship, there's a farmer at Carbonel Farm. He can take you with his chopper. Just say you're with La Moral. Someone upstairs can tell you how to get there. Better hurry. I don't know how much time we have.
For real? Libertad? No shit. You saving our people, right?
That's the plan.
I know a farmer with a helicopter who can fly you out to the ship. Follow me. Take old Irasol. Be nice to him. Come on.
That's it. You're okay.
Whoa!
You're with Libertad?
I am.
I think it would be great if we joined forces.
Yeah?
We've been fighting and we've been winning. But Admiral Benitez will always have more than we do. We kill one soldado today, tomorrow they get replaced with three more.
And when La Moral people die, there's no one replacing them?
Nadie. On top of that, the farmers and the people just trying to survive don't want to fight. We need fresh blood. Real fighters.
What about getting the legends to join?
We tried. None of those abuelos want to fight. I heard a lot of them even support Castillo.
You heard wrong.
Well, I don't see any abuelos fighting now.
I'm working on it. So, how do these farmers get a helicopter?
They built it from the parts of ones we shot down.
Inga.
These farmers are 100% on our side.
The other farmers are not?
Some are.
Help!
Some are with Castillo.
You think we can get them on our side?
We're gonna need them. Only way we're going to liberate El Este. Maybe when they hear Libertades. What's going on?
Are you going to save those people?
Mis amores, is Rosabel Paquete, your shining star. How is your political compass today? Where is it pointing? Hurry up. The waters of Aljara are turning violent. If only someone could navigate these waters for you.
You're with La Moral, right? Yelena called. You want to lift to that boat?
Let's do this.
Get in. Hop in. Let's fly.
Calixto!
Danny!
I'm going to be careful and stay low. I'll get you as close as I can.
Where did you learn how to fly?
I did my basic service as a pilot a couple of years ago. I got kicked out for calling the captain a come mierda.
I was kicked out of the ground forces. Turns out drill sergeants don't like getting punched in the throat.
Good to know. I never seen you before. When did you join La Moral?
Ha!
Wait! I was told you were with La Moral!
I'm doing this rescue as a favor. I'm with Libertad. What can you tell me about La Moral?
You know that village? They call it Maldito.
That the real name?
Yeah. Some Spaniard named it back in 1490 whatever. Couple months ago, Admiral Benitez decided to make it illegal to go to the water and fish. The people protested. Benitez executed half the town. So what does La Moral do? They tracked and killed every last soldado who did the executing. And I'm not talking about guerrilla ambush jungle shit. I'm talking about following them to their homes and slitting their throats while their families asleep. Assassin shit. These kids are smart, coordinated, and cold-blooded.
Sounds like it.
Pass. We keep tabs on military convoys passing through there and report them to La Moral.
Seems like they run a tight operation.
These kids are on the ball. Yelena is more organized than the military. La Moral's got our back. When Admiral Benitez started getting rough with our families, La Moral got rough back. Killed any soldado who dared to step foot on our lands. Pretty soon, they stopped coming. Ship! I can't get you any closer.
This is great! Gracias, mi amigo!
Good luck saving those people!
Another hour.
guy! Get him for higher ground!
Todo tranquilo.
They threw some of our fighters in a container over the hole. Save them!
I think we're gonna run out of air! Get us off! Get the wind!
Help us!
anybody out there?
We need help!
Gracias.
I think someone's walking on the container.
There's people in here! Help us!
Yelena, I'm on the ship. I freed as many as I could.
Hang tight. I am sending boats and backup.
Gracias.
This is Admiral Benitez. To the fake Yaran terroristas, I have you right where I want you. At this very minute, military forces are heading to your position. I recommend laying down your weapons and taking one last look at a nation that does not want you. Instead of peacefully serving Yara as outcasts, you will die. Right here. Right now.
Yelena.
They're waiting for you to clear the air.
Can somebody tell those planes to hold still? I should have called earlier.
The boat should be there any minute. Keep it up.
Thank you.
Yelena, it's done. Your people are safe.
I heard.
We even for the supplies?
Fuck yeah.
Need me for anything else?
I have to talk to Gilberto first. But you'll be hearing from me.
You've got my number.
Gracias. You're not so bad, Annie. But you better keep an eye out. If you weren't on Admiral Benitez's radar already, you are now. Welcome to the real LSD.
Coño. I feel like bad shit's gone down here. Lara, I've met La Moral. Why didn't you send me to them first?
La Moral? Last I heard, they were a small group always on the edge of falling apart.
They're doing more fighting than the Legends.
Okay, but watch your step. La Moral has a bad rep, and I don't want Libertad's name to be dragged down with them.
I'll keep my eyes open. Tattoos and colorful hair. I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias. I'm wondering something terrible has happened.
case.
Carajo. So many... Venga. So many... Venga. So many...
I think I'm going to be sick.
Castillo, you fucking monster.
I need more pigs. What is going on here?
Tigre, I've got the pics. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
Oh, I believe it. But it's Lorenzo who needs convincing. And what about Gabriella?
I don't know what to tell you. She's gone.
I had a feeling. Okay, get those photos back to camp. It's time for Lorenzo to wake up.
Thank you.
Oye.
Dímelo.
Let's go on a family vacation with guns and grenades.
Fucking work, work, work is all I do.
Hey, you want to hear a joke?
Depends. Is it one of yours? Or is it a good one?
You saying my jokes aren't good?
How do I put this lightly? The last joke you told me almost made me puke.
Some reaction is better than nothing at all.
I would have preferred nothing at all.
Well, when this is over and I invite you to my first comedy show, I'll give you a paper bag.
Wow. Never thought I'd actually want to get killed in combat before.
Should be easy to sell a trip to a dino park.
Hola.
Someone, entertain me, or buy some shit from me. Come on.
Living the fucking dream here. Guerrilla! Can you use power tools? This place is falling apart.
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo, I took pictures of that place Honron was talking about. You swipe to the left.
They look free to you.
Mierda.
This is what Libertad and La Moral are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about it.
No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste.
Está bien. You shoot the tree.
Operación?
A chance to slay the lion in his den. Come find me in Esperanza. I'm sending you a picture of the Libertad safe house there. When you get to the Guerrillon lookout, ask about the night shift.
When I was your age,
night shift?
Your kindness.
Okay, Clara,
is the
I'm on my way.
In the twilight of my life.
Danny, come back to El Agujero. Shit is getting real. We need to rally our people and talk next steps.
Dale.
Tigre. I think I'm at a dead end with Lucky.
I know you want your friends to fight, but there's a lot of young guerrillas in El Este who don't need any convincing.
La Moral? They are kids with guns who don't care if they hurt innocent people.
They are rough around the edges, but they are dead serious about taking down Castillo, Benitez, and McKay.
You're making me think. And when I think, it usually means I should change my mind. Okay. Those kids have an HQ. Where is it?
I don't know if I can tell you about it. There's a password and...
I'll find it, baby Tigre.
Okay, watch yourself, Danny. Hostiles. What do you got for me?
Guerrilla, marking a target on your map. It's an anti-aircraft site. Taking it out will send the army a message.
No, leave them.
Gracias. Ningún problema.
Honron. What's the deal with that old fort on the island?
That Fontana Fort is named after the architect who built it in the 17th century to protect the bay from pirates. Didn't stop pirates from torturing him to death, though.
Claro.
Today is Benitez's island, and she runs the Yarang Navy from there.
Let's go hit it.
I like your fire, but I'm not doing anything until I get the green light from Yelena.
Officer, have to be careful.
I don't remember giving you permission to stop!
Let them escape.
Dale, sal. Carajo.
Thank you.
There's the officer in charge.
¿Qué coño?
Coño! He's hurt! Go to move!